So I was planning on playing this game today, but I don't have 24 minutes to wait, so we're gonna let that go in the background. Oh, I love this game. Okay. Yeah, I already forgot the controls. I'm in a cave. What do we got? Oh wait, did we catch a Pokémon? We gotta check. I don't remember if we caught one or not. If I did, then I'll get rid of it. This is one of the worst Pokemon, like, of all time right here, though. No, I apologize for the snorting. Hopefully I'll cut it out. Getting over some sort of sinus thing. That may sound like it. Pipeweed. I think that's what they call whatever they smoke in Lord of the Rings. Oh, yeah, I don't have Flash. Or do I? Do I have Flash? Oh, I do have Flash. Do one. Oh. You already know Flash. Gosh. What kind of...
Oh, you snake!
You're not gonna be any help. I really don't want to use Hankly. Alright, this could be a very big mistake, or the only... I mean, it's the only way forward, either way, so... Oh, level 14? I think we got this. I think we got this. He's got high defense, I do know that. Well, if he's gonna miss every other attack, then I think we got this. That's gonna raise his defense. I'm actually gonna try to go out of my way to fight all the trainers because I could use the XP. These are a good way to get XP. That's not gonna do much. So bunch of different plans with this channel for video series and different games that I've wanted to play. What's ended up happening is kind of whenever I feel like it, I make a video. I guess that's the way it should be, but. Life is kind of at a point where I can't really make videos very often. Either I can't, or I don't feel like it, or I don't have an idea of what to play. A lot of the times, if I don't feel like playing after work or something. So I'll be playing something, but I might not record it. I do have a few games that I'd like to record. There's a couple other kind of in the same vein as this with the Pokémon, with the Pokémon Randomizer. I don't think that there's another Pokémon game that I could feasibly beat easily. I would have to do Platinum. I might be able to. I wasn't paying attention to what Pokemon I said. I'm just gonna keep people the. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Oh, I need to swap out. Oh man, I don't have anything to swap to. Yes, sir. Okay. It might be me or him right here. Let's go. And I level up. Pretty good call. I don't know if I'm gonna cut it or not, but I was planning on doing a different video today, but it's, I mean, it is what it is. Game is downloading as I play this, so. So far, this has mostly been a water gem. Five times right there. Okay, so we can take that one more. I don't think Follow Me is going to do anything other than in a double battle. Which, there were a lot of double battle moves that were introduced this generation when the double battle was either introduced or really started to catch on. C-Dot. Yeah, we have to swap out. You have Pokemon that were like pairs in this game. Like Plusle. Also, I don't think anybody has corrected me on any of the names of the Pokemon. And honestly, I'm kind of welcoming it. I'm probably just gonna disagree with you. Or point and laugh at you because you know the name of the Pokemon, correct? And I don't. This is Swift. Swift doesn't miss, okay. There's a couple moves that do like 20 HP, and I forgot if Swift was one of them. Take him out quick. He's gonna be hard to beat if I don't. Let's see his grass. That's it. I don't think he has a special attack move. I don't think Nature Power is special attack. This might take out my call marks. Ooh, Revenge is gonna do double damage, right? Yes! Yes, we got a badge. Now we can go in that cave. And we got money. Pokemon as a kid, it's kind of how you have to approach this game. know, just having your team as strong as possible and not really worrying about what your opponent's gonna have. Like, it's almost hurting me that I know the knowledge of what people are gonna have on their team. Because you half expect it. Or, like, what to expect in this cave. I don't know if Togepi would be worse than Hoppip. I don't remember if Hoppip is the... Is that the last evolution? Raises evasiveness. I honestly, Encore is probably the Encore might be helpful, but it's only going to be helpful if I can, like, plan to use Encore. Like, to have Encore and use it correctly, Encore is going to be a lot more helpful. But for just overall utility, Minimize is going to get a lot more use, I think. Okay. This right here, in front of the character, that is... have the certain type of bite to go over that. I like this guy. That's fine. I only got one attack. Like him, but when you evolve him again, he gets ridiculous stats, but he doesn't, he can't move like every other turn, so he's really not very easy to use. I have tried to come up with a team around the... What's that move where you swap abilities? There's a... There might even be a couple. But to swap abilities with, like a Sheninja, and then swap that ability to a, really to hard about anything. Electros would be a good one. But, and then if you can't set that up to be able to swap abilities with the, what is it called? Slackoff? No, not Slackoff. That's the first one. Oh man, that would have been cool to have. I can't remember what he's called. I'll put a picture up. It's like Homer Simpson. Yeah, that guy. That's him. His ability is called True or something like that. But like I said, he can't move like every other turn. Sort of swap that to... Oh, man. What a cool Pokemon that I missed out on. But that fight's gonna take forever. Which I'm not gonna be able to breathe in this game. Oh, I love Lantern. The blue and yellow is so cool. But I'm not about to get paralyzed from that thing right now. Steven should be up here, right? Oh, and he should give me a, wait, is the Pokemon he's about to give me, is that one randomized too? I don't remember. It might be something terrible, it might be something really cool though. A mailman. Steel Wing. I don't think I have any chance of something learning Steel Wing. When does he give me Beldum? If you guys have played Legends, these things will get on your very last nerve. Especially before you start flying around the maps. And you just walk in, those things are annoying. It's like you want to beat them all so they disappear, but then they don't ever actually disappear. I wish the Pokemon games worked like that. You just go on a killing spree and then it's just like, oh, way to go, you just made that type of Pokemon extinct. Way to go. That was our only mission, right? Give Steven a letter. Honorary mailman. Unfortunately, this part of the game is really kind of straightforward, so now I don't know what I'm going to do next. Bro, this is the life I want. Just living on a Pokemon island with your little Zigzagoon. Not having to work. Just living on the island. Thanks, bro. The very last thing on this island. Oh, is this a new route? Sweet. Okay. basically a new route. What in the world? Sweet. Ooh. I've heard a theory that, was it this bug Pokemon? There's a couple bug Pokemons that supposedly they swapped in development of the game, but the eyes look the same. So it's like this one ended up in the wrong evolutionary line. There's another one, but it makes a lot more sense. I forget what the other one is. Okay, let's just try a great ball and see what we get. The only thing I'm buying are Pokeballs, so I guess we'll just keep going. I can only catch, like, a few more Pokemon throughout the whole game, so the only thing I'm buying are Pokeballs to get new Pokemon, and I can only catch a few more, so. Oh, I wasn't even thinking about a name for this guy. Venomoth is nocturnal. It is a Pokemon that only becomes active at night. Gather around street lights, attracted by the light and the darkness. You merely inherited the darkness. I was born in it, molded by it. Slateport? Petalburg? I think it's Slateport. Is it? Yeah, this way. We came from the outer way. I think this is the next thing. I know we came from the other way. Nice. I guess. Oh gosh, oops. I guess this is where we need to be for next time. So, well, actually, I was about to say we're pointed in the right direction, but we were actually pointed the wrong direction. I'm gonna point myself the right direction. Alright, now we are pointed in the right direction for next time. I will see you guys then.